Bryan ISD has a bond election planned for May 4th, about a month from now. Here's what you should know today. It's asking voters to approve a $12 million bond to improve safety, security, and transportation, along with other maintenance in the district. Also, some of that money will go to the Career and Technological Education Program, buying equipment for the new CTE Center. We'll keep you updated on this election as it nears. Again, that comes in May. Let's turn things over.